As an artist, in a way, my interest is in not sports per se, but sports as one scene for the moving image and mass entertainment. And what I'm doing is moving a viewer's attention around the stadium by presenting juxtapositions of images that are normally not in a broadcast of a game.
I had 8 cameras at each game. 3 of them were in static positions. The other 5 were roaming cameras, and they were shooting in 30-second increments, trying to get the maximum variety of details.